Hello, I'm Christina Baer. A bill protecting homeowners from predatory real estate practices has advanced. It would target loans disguised as real estate service agreements. Jersey City has begun a marketing push called #CJC to draw tourists and economic growth. It encourages locals and visitors to share photos and experiences on social media. The state will provide $600,000 to five agencies it is tasked with treating gambling disorders and the problems that come along with them.